That's when it's my favorite. It makes sure I is doing good.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again.
Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian Army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really?
Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone.
All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale.
Right on time.
Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need the guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
On that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale. Don't get me wrong, decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back, please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
You can't go inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the mandapam.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
Hey, hold on. What's your rash?
Yes, sir.
How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Arrived as well.
I'm in the middle of something. Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be.
Friend. should get off the streets.
Our shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you. Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
Moving out tonight.
Can't wait. I'm tired of these people.
No, Asa says 1 week.
Another week in this shithole.
Remember the end goal, brother.
You still have that bottle of coconut arrak?
I might. What is it worth to you?
My eternal gratitude.
Not good enough.
Where the hell did you get a bottle of arrak anyway?
Down the street from here. This one guy had a large collection.
Think there's any luck?
I only took 2 bottles.
Going over later.
Okay. Oh shit. Great timing.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Asal says he needs more time to
recover. Government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer. Not until they pick the street. Every piece. They must keep to the shadows. Army has eyes everywhere.
Oh, shit. Right. Active water. Ah, Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
Two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell? I've got you now. I know what you want.
You're late, Fraser. Nice to see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first guard! Stop them!
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional. Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer. Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come. He's just another warmonger with no war to fight. No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We?
Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be? He's the one with the beard. That's the spirit. Hmm. Handsome. If you're into psychopaths. Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp? Top floor, balcony. All right. Let's do this.